Naturally, after adding all the green to our deck, we don't open our opening hand with any, but we have plenty of mana and morph, and we're on the draw. So I'm just going to keep this. Not a great hand, but I think an acceptable one. Bam, Pyrotechnics, the exact card I wanted. Oh, he's got the Hero's Blade, I knew it. I wonder how many legendary guys he has. Probably none, but you never know. He's not having more mana, though. There's really nothing to punish me here for two mana, so. Yeah, let's play this. Let's cost a single green to unwarf. Let's attack real quick. I'm just gonna play this. If he wants to suit up and go to town, I'll more than let him. Could take Death Frenzy, but I think I just take the Shoehorn Rider. He did nothing. He could easily have a trick here. He doesn't. All the Wraths cost 5 mana. Alright. We didn't really see anything out of him. I could bring in a Shatter. I don't think I want to. I probably do want to bring in a Naturalize. Didn't I get a Naturalize? I guess I didn't. Do I bring in a Shatter? That card really isn't that good, and I do have a Soul Tide Charm. Then again, there's like a chance you just lose to it, which I don't want to do. I could easily cut like a Tusk Guard Captain or a Soul Tide Emissary. I'm just going to cut a Soul Tide Emissary for Shatter. Just to play it safe.